Welcome to Happy Pic channel. Today I am going to display few of our exclusive hand block printed unstitched suit fabric collection. All these suit fabrics are hand block printed by artisans of Jaipur. Each and every suit fabric will have craft mark seal attached to the fabric. So come, let's see what we have in the store today. So first one is our beautiful indigo unstitched suit fabric collection. All these fabrics that you're going to see today will have resham border, that is zari. Zari will be the border of the fabric. So this will be the zari, beautiful zari, simple and neat. So this will be the top fabric. This is how it will look. So simple, elegant and royal. All these are hand block printed using vegetable dyes. No chemical dyes are involved in making these fabrics. So this will be the top fabric. This will be the shawl. So this will be the shawl. Shawl fabric. And this will be the bottom fabric. Floral prints. So all these fabric will have 2.5 meters length. So you can stitch the bottom fabric as top and top fabric as your bottom. Anyways, you can stitch according to your wish. The second one we are going to see is a beautiful lady's fingerprint that we call, and this will have a bigger border compared to the other one we showed now, with gold and gray zari. This one is a beautiful flamingo pink with grey prints. This will be the body fabric. This will be the shawl. Shawl fabric, dupatta fabric. And this comes with plain grey fabric for the bottom. All these will have 2.5 meters length. So you can stitch according to your wish. The next one we are going to see is a beautiful orange block printed in pink color bottom. And this will have orange color zari. So this will be the top fabric. This will be the shawl. I wish I can show you the softness of the fabric through a video, but unfortunately I can't. Such beautiful prints. And this will come with plain orange bottom. This will be the bottom. Plain orange bottom. So next one. Suit set we are going to see is a beautiful green leaf block printed on beautiful ink blue base. So this will be the top fabric with green zari, green resham border. So this will be the top fabric. This will be the dupatta fabric with beautiful floral prints. All dupattas will have zari borders matching to the top fabric. And this suit set comes with a light leaf green plain bottom. This will be the bottom, plain bottom. Next one we are seeing is one of my favorites from the lot. This one is a dull sea green based top fabric. That is, the entire suit set will be in dull sea green. These suit will have gold foil prints. You can see them, gold foil prints over the hand block printed fabric. All these are hand block printed over hand block printed gold foil prints, which comes with resham border. This will be the top fabric. This will be the dupatta with resham border. Beautiful unique geometric prints. Dupatta will also have gold foil prints. The bottom will have full geometric prints. This will be the bottom fabric. The last one from the set is one beautiful suit set. It is also one of my favorites, with a beach base and floral prints all over. This will have a black border, zari border. Such a unique combination, gold with silver zari over this beautiful beige color base. So this will be the top fabric. All the price details and direct shopping links will be given in the description box below. Please refer to the description box below for all the details required. Oh my god, I love this. I love this so much. So this will be the dupatta fabric. All fabric length will be 2.5 meters. So yeah, the dupatta fabric will alone be thin compared to the top and bottom. The bottom will be plain black for this. It is a staple fabric, I guess. You can use it with any of your kurtis or salwar suits. A plain black bottom fabric. 2.5 meters. So as said earlier, you can refer to the description box below for all the details you want regarding the price details and the direct shopping links. You can shop all our salwar suits on www.happypic.in. So I'll be visiting you back with another interesting video. Till then, it's Akshaya signing off. Bye.